Hi everyone, thanks for joining me this week. Happy Thursday. Today's song is based on a verse in Psalms from chapter 119, verse 106. It says, "Thy word is a lamp to my feet and a light to my path." So a lamp, sometimes lamps are really big and bright and they shine so far. Other times, lamps are just a little bit of light where you can really only see where you are. And you know what? Sometimes that's the way it is here on Earth. That sometimes we see what's going to happen. We know where we're headed. School's starting. We're so excited. But other times, we don't know what's coming next. We only know exactly right where we are, or we only know what the next step is. And that can be a little bit nerve-wracking, can't it? So God reminds us in His book that His word is the light to our feet, a lamp to our feet, and light to our path. So the song is going to go, we're going to add some motions, okay? So first of all, thy word. So the word of God is the Bible, and then Jesus is actually the word made flesh too. So that's even better. Jesus is the word in human form. He came and He is with us. So we have the word hidden in our hearts when we study the scripture and live in the Holy Spirit. So thy word is Jesus's book. Okay? So Jesus's book. That'll be thy word is a lamp. So a lamp is a light that turns on. Boop! So it's like the light is shining down onto your feet. Okay? Thy word is a lamp unto my feet. Point down at your feet. And a light unto my path. So a path is just right straight in front of you. Sometimes we only see right where our feet are. But God knows where we're going, okay? Thy word, Jesus' book, is a lamp unto my feet and a light to my path. Okay? And the verse says, when I feel afraid, and I think I've lost my way. Do you ever feel like you've lost your way? You don't know what's happening next or where you're going? When I feel afraid, think I've lost my way, still you're there right beside me. So He's right here, right next to us. So still you're there right beside me. Okay? And then nothing will I fear. Pushing it back. Nothing will I fear, for as long as you are near. This is a sign for love, okay? So nothing will I fear, as long as you are near. Please be near me. You can just tell me. Please be near me to the end. All the way up into heaven. It will be with God forever. So please be near me to the end, okay? And then we go back to the chorus. So, let's sing it through a couple times. Ready?
Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. When I feel afraid, think I've lost my way, still you're there right beside me. Nothing will I fear, for as long as you are near, please be near me to the end. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path.
Oops, light unto my path. There we go, I did that right.
When I feel afraid, think I've lost my way, still
breath and a light unto my path. Friends, remember that even if we only see right where we are, or if we see several steps ahead, God's word gives us light and gives us guidance and direction. God is with us. We are not alone. Thanks be to God. Have a good week. Bye-bye.